Well, I joined the SEP program because it's an avenue for me to learn new things, expose myself with leaders, but most importantly, to challenge myself and test my limits. I knew it was going to be hard, but I knew if I'm able to overcome all the challenges and finish it, I'll evolve into a more mature individual and become a leader who's equipped with skills and critical experiences. Well, my preparations were 4 years in the making. It actually took me 3 tries before I got the spot to be a stepper. Since my first try, I prepared myself by reading the blogs of the stepper, keeping it as a reference, picturing what the experience is like. Before my last application, I considered everything, the time, the pros and cons, my dedication to it, how badly do I want it, and what's my purpose in being a part of it. Once I was decided, I committed myself and then everything just fell into place. My message to future steppers is to challenge yourself. Go outside your comfort zone. Grab opportunities that will make you do what you normally would not do. And trust me, you'll be surprised.
For the question on why I joined STEP, it's because that I believe that as a person and as a part of this institution, I believe that I have the responsibility to improve my craft. You have the sole responsibility that in order for you to serve other people and your customer and be able to be effective in the things that you do, you have to improve yourself. And that's the same reason why I joined STEP. For me, one thing that I can say is that I prepare with a lot of research. I make sure that I know all the things that I need. I make sure that I know all the people that I have to, that I'll be encountering with. To all aspiring steppers, this is now your chance to be able to be included in a program that will gonna help you reach your dreams and your ambitions in terms of improving yourself and also your future career. You have to grab this chance because definitely it's a lot of learning that you can get from this particular program. So of course with that, I would say that this is now your time to be a rock star.
I'm Manny. I'm a STEP graduate and Level 4 representative for STEP of 2016. Well, before STEP, I was someone that wanted the personal development most of my life. I'm always on the lookout for greatest improvements, but not only to implement in my own life, but also to share with others around me. Well, before STEP, I was always very shy, and I had been accustomed to being called the quiet one, who never spoke unless being requested to. With STEP, I've fallen more and more into the well of personal development and self-improvement, which I absolutely love. STEP for me is a great program and an opportunity for everyone to be born again. It's amazing to know how I changed from being someone less confident, once hidden from most people, and limited to a select few people because of my fear of rejection and self-doubt. Right now, I've led multiple projects and initiatives, and I've also learned to make decisions on my own, for myself, and also for the team. I am not afraid to be proactive in leading and inspiring others. It gives me great passion and responsibility when the people who look up to me learn and achieve something because of what I share with them. I am definitely looking forward for my next career growth here in Synchrony as my STEP journey continues.
Hi, I'm Nina, and I'm a STEP graduate of 2016. Before STEP, I was a very shy type of person, and I wouldn't really talk to anyone. So if I walked into a room full of people, you wouldn't even notice that I was there. And even if I was in a round table, I'd be the last person to ask a question or just not ask anything at all. I couldn't really voice out what I wanted to say at times because I lacked self-esteem. Well, the STEP program has helped me build my network with people from different functions in the company. I learned to interact more with others, manage projects of my own, and do presentations in front of the leaders of Synchrony. Throughout my journey with STEP, I gained a lot of pride and exposure, and STEP has changed me into a completely different person in a good way. STEP has given me more confidence to lead and inspire others. Because of STEP, I am now more confident to take on tasks and roles that are outside my comfort zone, and I am not afraid to take risks. Before STEP, I did not have my own voice, but after STEP, I am now the voice of our employees as Manila's Empowerment Ambassador.
Hi, Mom!
Hello!
Thanks for giving us the time today. I just have a few questions for you. Tell us briefly about your career journey.
Sure. I have been with the company for more than 11 years, and just like everyone else, I started my career in the company as a rep for Sam's Club and Walmart. It took in college for 10 months, and after that, I was given the privilege to become a universal coach in the site. I became a Call Monitoring Specialist as well in fraud for 2 years. Before becoming a fraud manager in the site. I used to be a STEP participant in 2012. I also became a lead of the STEP program for 2 years in 2015 and 2016. Then after becoming a manager in fraud operations for 3 years, I became a customer experience manager in the site.
Wow, congratulations on your promotion.
Thank you.
So what was the most challenging part of your STEP journey and how did you overcome it?
A lot. Well, number one, it's always time management. I know that every STEP participant would say that, but in my case, other than that, I would say that it's the fact that you would realize that there's a lot that you need to improve on as well as a person. STEP would make you realize what your strengths are, but at the same time, it will make you realize that there's a lot that you can still improve on as a person. And sometimes when you know you're good, it's difficult to accept that. But STEP is a program that would push you to your limit and at the same time would make you understand that there's something that you can still improve on always as a person. And that I think is one of the most challenging self-transformation to me.
What's in it for them if they join STEP?
Well, first, STEP does not guarantee promotion. But definitely staff would give the participants the advantage, it will give them an edge, and most importantly, it will give them the discipline and maturity that they need for the higher role that they will be taking in the future.
What's your message for aspiring staff participants?
This is a rare opportunity for everyone. If you are thinking about applying for the program, just apply, don't think about it. Step is given to the employees to give them again the maturity, the discipline, and the skills that they need for their growth and career development. So if growing in the company is one of your priorities, then definitely Step would give you the advantage and the edge that you need to be able to expand beyond your current role as a non-exec.
Thank you very much, Matt, for your time today.
Always been fun.
Have you heard?
You just got it!
Oh, that's great news!